8 police personnel, including a deputy sub-inspector, lost their lives after they were fired upon by criminals during a raid in UP's Kanpur. The police team had gone in search of history cheater Vikas Dubey in Bikaru village when the criminals opened fire on them, news agency ANI reported. Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has expressed his condolence to the families of the 8 police personnel who lost their lives.